Legendary weatherman Willard Scott has died. Scott forecasted the weather on the Today Show for more than three decades and spent 65 years working for NBC. Today's Outlooker confirms Scott's passing. Willard Scott was well known for his big personality and launching the tradition of honoring fans who turned 100 years old. Willard Scott was 87.